Hey, this is Mike Indorato. I am an artist from New Jersey, Asbury Park, actually, and came up with this idea to fly around and paint. I want to work large and don't want to step on it. I want to drip the paint, and God, I want to fly, you know? Who doesn't want to fly? So I built this contraption last summer and ends up being a huge hit. I showed it on the boardwalk and ends up in Times Square. See, the great thing about it is it allows me to paint really large, and it's fun and entertaining. I have one at the studio too. It's not a mobile unit. It's kind of stuck to one of the I-beams, and I have a full range of motion from about a 30-foot length by a 15-foot high painting. So. For the Javits show, I used the contraption to make this huge painting, it was cool. It's an amazing experience just to be on it and to create with it.
Rocks might melt, and the seed may burst.